Black Voices Change Lives is pushing the importance of engaging your civic duty.
And if issues resonate with you, your vote is the opportunity to make that register.
Which is why the NAACP is spreading the message now before the polls open in November.
As of last Thursday, we had made 12,000 phone calls into the state of North Carolina.
According to the Pew Research Center, 2016 black voter turnout declined for the first time in 20 years, falling to 59.6%. In swing states like North Carolina, every vote can be critical.
18 to 40 is a demographic that we want to reach.
I think that's great.
Dina and Alexia Boone tell me they appreciate the efforts, but can understand why some black people may not participate in elections.
My voice doesn't really matter. Just my perspective, my opinion. I can only speak for myself.
The system just does not work for us.
Points Bradley Hunt with the Greensboro NAACP understands.
That has been our plight, that it doesn't matter who we vote for, Democrats, Republicans, those that are progressive, conservatives, we still not have seen the improvements that I think that we deserve at this point in history.
He believes the work should continue even after you cast your ballot.
But what comes after that, and what is the pivot, and how do you hold those that you have elected, how do you hold them accountable to doing the things that they say that they are going to do?